I don't know if I'm anywhere close to the blues or whatnot. And you have Bigeye Bill. There are so many bluesmen that have been lost, you know, in time. And if you knew who Bigeye Bill was, man, you know, legends go down. Robert Johnson and the Crossroads. Where he made a deal with the devil so he could be a great guitar player, right? Well, never got him far, did it? Check out this dude named Son Beecher. You ain't gonna find him on YouTube. Yeah, these bluesmen, they were plagiarized. Guess who did it?